Here's Frank.
Morning. Today, just like yesterday, that means humid. You can feel that this morning already. Temperature's 19 degrees right now. Humidex value is already sitting at about 25. Today, a daytime high forecasted 30 with humidex values of 35. With that, just like yesterday, we're calling it a repeat. As we work our way through the afternoon, we're going to see clear skies through the morning into the afternoon. Active weather return. So anytime after 1 o'clock, be aware we could run the risk of some thunderstorm activity isolated. So some areas not receiving any, other areas getting into intense lines of thunderstorm activity that could produce power outages like we saw in Hamilton yesterday. Heavy rainfall, potential of hail, and we did see some hail yesterday through Beamsville. 30 degrees today, 19 through the overnight, 28 dry through the morning again. Another repeat tomorrow afternoon into the active weather due to daytime heating. A little bit more persistent on and off showers through Friday with the risk of thunderstorms as colder air moves towards us. Fresher field, dry on Saturday at 22, Sunday 26. Chance of some showers as well into Monday and Tuesday, dry conditions at 25. So if you take a look at the next 7 days, we got a dry day on Tuesday, a dry day on Saturday. Just watch out this afternoon, Adam. Over to you.